Also in Lancaster, one person was injured during a shots fired incident Saturday morning in the area of South Christian and Woodward Streets. When officers got to the scene, they found a number of shell casings, as well as several homes and vehicles that had been damaged by bullets. Witnesses report seeing a group of young people running away after the incident. Anyone with information should call police. The victim is expected to recover.